we see the tombs, the gravestones, the red poppies that are handed out, it reminds us of those who died in combat. They paid the ultimate price. And so we have our freedoms today. I have my freedoms today because of the soldiers, the sailors, the airmen, and the Marines who died in combat. So I remember them today.